bien sûr des coups, il y a quelques coups, il y a quelques bonnes que des oh, Ekpo, call, Ekpo, do sit down, Ekpo, relax, Ekpo, do. Il sait one to one. Il sait one to one, they say they push, oh.
Make it with
welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. Is your sister, your friend, is your girl. If this is your first time, you just didn't get post for YouTube, or if they watch me, you never subscribe. Please, please consider to hit that red button and click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we post video for you. Yeah, thank you so much for coming around again, and God bless you. So, one, congratulate Messi Jonsi for our newborn baby girl. If I say that girl, we'll go there, waka, 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 we'll come as a hand, then you know now, na joke I do. Anyway, Messi Jonsi, I just want to congratulate you because I don't talk about your story. Many people attack me. I don't really hate Messi Jonsi. I love her and her family. I just want us to learn from their story. Everybody gets story. You can learn from my story. I can learn from your story. Everybody have a story for people to learn from. Yes, now. So I just want to pray for your daughter today that God is going to protect and guide this, your lovely daughter. As she enter into your family, she will bring more joy, more peace into your family in the mighty name of Jesus. And I also say this, your baby will never be a wayward or a vagabond child. She will be a good child. She will bring honor and respect to the name of the family. And Messi Jonsi and her husband, you people will not die. You will carry your children in Jesus' name. Amen. And I still pray for Regina. Oh, Regina, I love. If I say I love Regina, now don't say, hey, you defend her attention. No, no, come sabi. I like Regina so much. And they always talk on because she have a good heart. When I go see what she they do, and she's small, rich. She have a good heart, you know. I just pray for Regina that Almighty God will still bless you. He will still carry your own baby by the special grace of God. Nobody will stop you. Your enemy, they will not stop you. As if you say you don't do social media, you're picking, you will carry her in Jesus' name. Amen. So today we want to shook our mouth for one tori today. We don't come again. Don't say this our channel. Hey, was a bit tori. So I bring this story come. I know we'll learn from inside because when we hear this story to me, I learn too. So that's why I say me, I still bring her come out from my lovely family. Mona can still learn from inside this tori we want to talk today. So this story starts like this, eh? You get one, two couples. I don't want to make this video long at all. I just want cool. I just want short. So you get one, two couples, then they look for picking. They don't find picking. They look for picking, tired, they not see. So, and they love each other. They come, they wait. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, six. Ah, Ogorodo, they hold. Ah, where picking one pass come? How they want to get picking? Let this woman say, one carry picking. Then picking, they go mountain to mountain. They say, now this mountain, you know, now they do miracle pass. So, go to that prayer house. So, go here, go there. He say, one carry picking. He one carry picking. He they beg God, God, I beg God. As you do to the rest, do to me. Bible say, there will not be buried in the land. He not go bury. He go born. Come, they pray. Now, so one day, God can give her a dream. You know, say, at the always talk, say, take your dream serious. Look for a person when you go fit, interpret your dream for you so that you not go tarry. Your dream not go stay too long before you know the meaning, or not be after when the thing don't happen before you can't know the meaning. You understand? So this woman, as she just did dream, you know, say, God, not the from heaven, they talk to Percy. Now, true dream, not God, say they talk to Percy. This is true life story, believe me. So she just daydream like this. Now one woman just walk up and just carry baby give her. Now she carry the baby, oh baby, you know. She called the happy for the dream, she hold the baby. Before she say me, she even happy say baby. You just see another baby just there a lap. Ah, another baby again. Hey, baby, you know. She called the happy. Now she just wake up. She can't tell her husband, say, ah. See, dream when she dream of. Now, your husband say, ah, you go born Peking. Now, so, you go born Peking. And they come, they happy, they come go meet pastor. Now, pastor say, very soon, you go get belé, you go born. They go meet another different kind of men of God. They meet different kind of people. They tell their descendants, say, you go born Peking. So she can't begin the fire on. They pray, they say, God, this baby, make it come. Now, this dream not come once. So now, so the dream, they come, they nyagbe, nyagbe, they come, they come, they come. Then he can say, Baba God, this dream, it don't tell when they come. Then they thought say, go born, go born. Which time the picking want to come? Now, 10 years of marriage, and he don't dream this dream 5 years ago. 5 years ago, when they dream this dream, the picking not going come. Why? He can't, she can't pray. Begin the waka again, as usual. Matthew, when you don't feel God before, you go reach 100 times. Now, say, so you go here, you go there, they go do prayer for us, they go do this one because they be Christian home. Now, so they pray, say, Pekin, come. One day, now she cry her heart to God. He said, Baba, give me Pekin now. Pekin, when go shit for my rapper, I go wash him. Pekin, when I go send message. Pekin, when go throw away my things. Pekin, when go scatter my house. Pekin, when go break my television. Pekin, when go break everything for my house, I go they buy another one. Pekin, when I go carry for back. Oh, God, give me Pekin. God, give me Pekin. I want experience as that our sister talk. She says she want vomit as other women they vomit. In one carry big belly, make it they she go the pupu yeke. Go they say, oh, Ekpo, call, Ekpo, do sit down, Ekpo, relax, Ekpo, do. He say one to one. He say one to one, they say they push, oh, make you know the experience. He say, God, he want Pekin, oh. He want Pekin when he go carry anywhere he they go. Pekin when he go call her mommy. Pekin when he go do this one. He want Pekin. Pekin when he go they carry go school. Pekin when he go even see the shout for say, come on for there. Hey, what the way neighbor they shout. Oh, stay one place now. Oh, you don't want to stay one place. He say, because if your neighbor they shout, he go they say, no, they shout. Ah, even now me, your born Pekin. I no go shout too. Why you they shout for your Pekin like this? Eh? What you don't do now with the shout? Not the shout for her. I believe her. If he boy, you go bless her with Pekin, he not go even shout for Pekin. He not go shout for her. He go kind of like egg. Pekin will be say anything at all he do, he not go shout for her. Pekin will be say he go scatter everywhere. He go stop or do everything. They'll call the evil, they tell me, say, hey, Mama Rachel or Mama Daniel, your Pekin do like this. So he go tell them, say, I beg. Leave my Pekin alone. He said, the Pekin go be everything to her. He said, no, that can Pekin. Now he defend. Sometimes, if you are in need and you are talking or you are praying to God, mind your words. If you are in need, you tell God, say, God, this is what I want. Mind your words, though, because those words, power there for our tongue. Those words, they can't come back later if you don't get with you, they fine. Then they come back. Don't say, because at this time, you didn't need any high be. So we'll say, give me husband. Even though say the husband push me, even though say the husband beat me, anyhow the husband do me, I will say, so if I make, I marry. That's why you see, say, so come marry. Even good man will come talk to bad man for their hand. Because they don't use their mouth, they talk. Just as this woman, they talk, say, Pekin when they go, they report. Pekin when they go, scatter things. Pekin when they go, do this one. And so she can't say, they ask God, though. And they talk when I say, to read too long. Man, I wait. Pekin not stick on. I can say, I'm waiting. One day, now he come meet one baba. The baba will be say, he can't sabi interpret dream. You know, say some people, if you dream, they'll just take the dream as their home. Your dream and my own not be the same. I always they talk this word, not be the same. If it means something else for you, if it means something else for me, depends on our lifestyle. Lifestyle. May I not cut my tongue. I could tell this baba, say, Baba, this baba not just normal person, no, but now person where God bless. With interpretation of dream. Interpretation of dream. They know they buy them for markets. Now gift from God. And when God bless you, before person they tell you a dream, if you relax Gidigba, you go give the person the answer of that dream. Because as they talk, God they give you the knowledge. Because God already give you that gift. You go to interpret them for. For instance, now person when they sell coffee, is it say carry wood? Not be anything for a moon. Now normal dream. But you when not they sell coffee. You can't say you carry wood. Now big something for you. And so this life they be. So this baba can tell and say, this dream when you dream, so say one woman waka come. And this dream they come every time. One woman waka come. he gave you pikin. As you dey carry the pikin, never even reach how many seconds, another one sit down for your lap. He said, no be twins you want born. He mean say, go adopt pikin. If you adopt pikin, God go bless you with your pikin. Then he can say, eh. He can say, okay. In the year. As he reached out, now he tell the husband, say, get one baba when you see you. Then he also discuss that they put to read. Now he just say, God, something you're enter in me. I say, ah, baba, you know the meaning of this kind of dream. See the way the baba tell interpret it. It's different from the rest people when they interpret for us, say, we will soon born twins. Now the man can say, ah. Now the husband can say, okay. If now someone go find where one for adult picking, they can't define that time where the adult picking not to deal like that. So God can just help them. They can see one woman where be said the woman. If you make peke bele, pekan bele, they say the life when that woman fair come. If I picking, he not see. Now he talk and say if he call life again, anytime the water stick enter the ample, he go hammer. Now, so anytime, you know, they do, it had the ample, kokoroko for there. You say, because anytime we be say, the wakisi jo enter the ample, bele don't enter. And so, so picking, and so, you know, they bump, pee, like fowl. They meet you, say, I beg you, if you give us one of your picking, we want help you, trainer. You know, say, I have no problem. You know, I was even happy. They can't say which one they want for instance. They can't look all the children. They say, me, they line up. Oh. They can't line up. They can't, they look. Then they say, this one, I said, it's too strong. Oh. This one will stop. Oh. This one will good. Oh. And so they line up later. Finally, they can't pick one for inside the children. They can't carry go house. This woman can't maintain the pikin. If they give her food, if they bath her, if they take care of her, if they pay school fees. She they do everything because this woman they stay for Lagos, so they come they go village go carry this pikin go Lagos. As they come they tell people their neighbors say this pikin na their pikin na their pikin be this, so they use car carry and go school, they use car carry and come back, they will put food for a table, they help and they do everything, take put her for private school and all because they see open person. This pikin come there with them. As this pikin just enter the house, he not tell. Woman, Ekro, he grow come out, bele. Now he say, that dream, now so he be. Now she can't carry her bele, now so she can't carry the bele. As she take talk, she vomit, she poopoo yeke, she do everything as she talk. He can't finally, he can't born pikin. As she born the pikin, he not tell again, another one enter. He can't born, it can't be two children. He not say again, another one enter, he can't born. She can't born three children. Immediately, their children don't complete. Before the children even complete two, they don't change her for that boy when they carry come home, when they are adults. They don't change her for the boy. They come, they do the boy nyaka nyaka. Before you know it, it happened. Private school where they put this boy, they carry her come on, they put her for public school. They know they go drop this boy for school again. The boy, before he go school, he turn to house boy for house. The boy will have to do house work before he go school. Small pikin, no, when he see the primary school. Where the boy, they trek, they go. If far, they get house boy for house. They get driver, they get car. They know go green. May driver go drop this boy. But driver will go drop in your children. This boy will do house work, finish in the morning. He go use electric, go school. Go school. The children fly. You know they fly there. Now remember, say he talk and say if he see pikin fly, no go even pass that pikin at all. Even though say the pikin do anything, no go touch. And so the children they commit. You know they touch them. Go just leave them. Go send them be children. Then go they find that senior one trouble. You know he go even support them. Go they beat that one when he adults come because of your children. You know take care of this boy again, and you know even come carry this boy go give a mama. Your husband can say, the way you they treat this boy, Kukuma can I go give your parents now? Because the way you can, he say no. If he can I go, he go get a CB. Because because she don't born her children, they make it, they carry this boy, they come. You know, can I go make day here with them? But if they maltreat this boy for his house, they do this boy anyhow. Now, so you can't train the children, spoil. If the children will do something for neighborhood, they'll come report to their mama. The mama will tell her power way, no be my picking, oh, you'll do my picking like this, because the daughter can say he go fight for his children, he go do this one, he go do that one. Everything when you use the mountain top, that time when they fight picking, it can't happen. He can't support the children for bad things. He not teach the children, he not teach the boy anything, even the girls when they, he not teach them anything. Fly, not they fly there. They go eat to even remove a plate for table. No problem. How much more say they want wash plate? Now, so he take train these children. He could go there. He spoil them like that. That boy, he still did their house. The husband can't say, if now, so me, they not return the boy. But they can't still try. The boy, he finished primary school. He finished secondary school. When the boy want to go university, they not going to support the boy. The boy, let work. Work when he learn, and God can't bless this boy. Can't bless his hand. Work when he learn. He can't see money. Be big men, and they can't give him work. Be big men, all these are our politicians, all these big men, when you get money, we work for the country. Now that they come in your shop, now that they come in shop, because they acquire things. Now so you can't take buy a car, you can't start to grow, you can't build that, you can't your day comfortable. But that with my children, nothing to write home about. Because the guests when you did, now so you spoil, you don't know if you go spoil them, now so you take spoil them. When the young see grow of age, and so this one, I can't go this one. This one, I can't go this side. That one, I can't go this side. They never even know that their mama, they exist. She even come, they regret, say, like, say she never born self before better pass. Enough, if you call the children to order. Before the woman go talk one, they don't talk ten. They even, they threaten the woman self, say, if you not take time, they go beat her. She and her husband, because they don't, they old. You know, they fit talk to them again. Now she can't regret. She can't see God pray. You know, say she did pray. Well, now they come to her and say, now, what do you use your mouth to talk? The boy, when he adults, when he be saying they do nyaga nyaga. Now, that one can't be a poor man. Now, that one can't be a better person. When he be say, as a grown full man, when he be say, he achieved things. Now, that one, now even can they take care of her when she holds. The children never know that their mama is sick or anything. Now, that one, now can see come back. They call her mommy. They take care of her. I hope you guys understand this story when they talk so. This story, two things that it teaches us. Number one, it teaches us say, anyhow you take care of your pikin, no maltreat him. Because especially women, if the man when they born for, maybe they not come like the man again, or the man do the anyhow, they will put up this thing for the pikin body, or Pac-Man, they will put up for the pikin body. Some, they go adopt pikin finish, they go they take care of him. If they don't get their own, they don't know that pikin they exist again. All the things when they promise that pikin, they not go do one for again because they don't get their own. They want to do the pikin nyaga nyaga for house. As far as you don't adopt pikin, or they give you as a gomatia, or you now you carry the pikin come house, or you see the pikin for road, or anyhow you just see that pikin, or now you born now, or anyhow, I beg, use one hand, hold her with other children. Take her as your home, not maltreat that pikin. Because any maltreatment you they give that pikin, now your children they go suffer now. Because that cry, when that pikin they cry, if they go affect your children, you not gonna know. Now, when they don't grow, all of them don't grow. Before you go, know it till you do yourself. Because that cry, when that pikin they cry, God will know. And because of that cry, when that pikin cry, your children will not excel. It's going to disturb your children. Even though say your children they're good before, the thing will come turn around. So use a better hand, take hold any pikin with your hand. No matter how the pikin take come, as I told before, then adoption, hold on, take her as your home. Don't maltreat them because say you don't get your own. Don't do that. Or because they not be you born now, don't do that. Now that will be the lesson we be say we learn from there. Because as you they repair person, you know, so you they repair your own as well. As you they bless person, you know, God will they bless your own as well. You understand? Then the second lesson when we learn, we say, if you they ask God something, you they in need of anything, whether pikin or anything, mind your ways. Not say if I don't you get this thing, that's what I go do. And you not gonna do that thing, it will affect you because there is power in the tongue. Mind the kind of promise when you they give. Not say because say if they look for pikin, you can't say if you like Anna now for Bible. When should they find pikin when she want born Samuel? Now so she cried for God. She said, God, give me pikin. Pikin, if you give me, I will give you back. Because I just want born. I want you to remove that name of Barry come up from my life. Say she's Barry. I want you to cancel that this thing. Make her you only carry the pikin for Belle, I will give you back. But when God can't give her, this is when God wants to take the pikin. Only one eye will get the eye on the red. If they do promise, if they in need of something, my way to you they talk. I bring this message, this story come, so that more will still learn from inside though. So man, now what do you think about this story? What do you think about this story? What did this story teach you? Please, I beg you, leave your comment down there. Thank you so much for coming around again. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did there for you. Bright life with Children's with Lady T. Please, I beg you, share this video and put that like button. That finger will say press like up ever for you, backwards never for you. Please share this video to all your social media network. Please, I beg you in the name of God, share this video more for grow. And again, as you they support us, wait till they share our video, Almighty God will support you in anything way they do for your life. You go support your children, your family, your good friends, people when plan bad for you, they go use their heads carry out. Not be you get load, who get load now go carry, who deep pit now go fall for inside the pit. I say bio, say mail. As you say mail, make you leave your comment down there. And please share this video. If you never subscribe, use this opportunity to hit that red button. Make you the hear the coco for year, the tori where people want year. Thank you so much. Bye.
Ciao. It's sanity that is bothering you, my friend. Please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T, and God will be your strength. Bring it to children.